In this video, we will talk about how to fix Windows 10 search bar not working. Method 1. Restart service. Press and hold Windows icon key and press R on your keyboard. Type services.msc and press enter. Here, you have to locate Windows Phone Cache Service. Right-click on it and select Stop. After a few moments, right-click on it again and select Start. Method 2, and search app.exe process. Press and hold Control, Shift, and Escape key on your keyboard to open Task Manager. Click on the Details tab. Here, you have to locate search app.exe process. Right-click on it and select End Task. Select End Process. The process will restart automatically when you use the search bar again. Method 3, run SFC and DISM tools. Press and hold Control, Shift, and Escape key on your keyboard to open Task Manager. Click on File. Select Run New Task. Type CMD and make sure to check Administrative Privileges. Now click OK. In Command Prompt, type the following commands one by one and press Enter. I have mentioned the command in the description. From there, you can copy-paste in here. Wait for each process to complete. Afterwards, click Windows icon and restart your computer. So that's how you can fix Windows 10 search bar not working. If these methods didn't resolve your issue, check out other solutions linked in the I button above. See you in the next video.